Welcome to Pivoting Pharmacy with Nutrigenomics, part of the Pharmacy Podcast Network. Over the next 10 days, we're taking a little pivot and diving into our Elite Health Reset so you can learn foundational healthy habits to dramatically improve your daily life and health. It all starts with getting the fundamentals right before you tackle more complex challenges. The Elite Health Reset is not just about learning, it's about evolving. Every day, with each bite-sized episode, we hand you a practical, easy-to-implement tip. This journey is designed to fortify your foundation with habits that don't just check off a list, they build a bridge to a healthier you. So why wait for Sunday? We're flipping the script today. Your future self will thank you. Let's uncover the secrets to a vibrant, energetic life and why small steps can lead to huge strides in wellness. It's time to wave goodbye to just surviving and say hello to thriving. Let's begin. Welcome back to our 10-day journey on Pivoting Pharmacy with Nutrigenomics. I'm Dr. Tamar Lawful, Doctor of Pharmacy and Nutritional Genomics Specialist. You guys, it's day 6 of the Elite Health Reset Challenge, and I'm here to unpack a habit that's close to my heart. Today's conversation is about gratitude. Not just any gratitude, but the kind of thanks that floods your heart when you stop and truly observe life. It sounds simple, and it is, and yet it's profound. Let me share a story that unfolded right here in my own kitchen this morning. Now, I live in the Central Valley of California, where the summers are triple digits. In fact, today it's 105 degrees. That's the high. But as I was sipping on my English breakfast tea, enjoying a moment of quiet before my six-year-old woke up, I looked out the window, the kitchen window. The sky had these vibrant hues of orange and pink. And this was a canvas that changes every day. And at that moment, I was struck by its beauty. Instead of letting it slip by, I whispered a quiet thank you for the sunrise, for the tea warming of comfort, for the peaceful start to my day. It was a 60-second moment, but it set the tone for everything that followed. So that's your day 6 habit. Practice gratitude. And it doesn't need to be a grand gesture. It's in the everyday magic. Your child's laugh. The way rain sounds against the window. A message from an old friend. So today, I invite you to pause. Take that minute. Yes, just 60 seconds. And think of something that you're grateful for. Anchor it into your morning routine. Or pair it with one of the other habits we've been building together over the past 6 days. So what's your gratitude for today going to be? Share it with me. Tell a friend. Let's spread positivity like the sunrise spreads its warm colors across the sky. So drop those messages to me on social media at Dr. Tamar Lawful and tag it the Elite Health Reset. If you're watching on video, let me see in those comments what you're going to do. What's your gratitude? And if you're tuning in on the podcast, leave a review, a 5-star review, because your voice matters and your journey is our shared inspiration. So tomorrow, as you know, we're going to add another layer to our health reset for day 7. And you don't want to miss it. Until next time, say it with me. Keep thriving, not just surviving. And always remember to raise the script on health, because together we can bring healthcare to higher levels. Talk to you tomorrow.